are you ever gonna tell us your secret, girl?
Yes, I am, when I'm ready.
I got a secret too.
You, Don?
Yes, I have a boyfriend now.
No.
Yes.
Well, who is he? Tell us everything, honey.
Well, you're never gonna believe it. But remember that one time at the diner? That guy who wouldn't leave, name was Ogie?
Ogie. The stalking elf? Yeah, I remember him. What about him?
Well, it's him.
Well, that's wonderful, Don. Isn't it, Jenna?
That's wonderful. How'd that happen?
Well, you know, he was true to his word. He didn't ever give up. His cousin Pete gave him my number, and he called me like 30 times in one day. I thought I might kill him, but he got to me.
He did?
Yes, well, he's so passionate. He writes me these spontaneous poems.
Spontaneous poems?
Yes, they are poems that just occur to him right on the spot. Last night he said to me, "Dawn, your face is like a brilliant moon in my empty room. Your love is like a beaten drum. Ba-bum, 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 ba-bum." And yeah, I know what you're thinking, that he's not so pretty, but he grows on ya. And anyway, he's it, because nobody else wants me.
Well, honey, you probably shouldn't just be with someone because they're the only one that wants you.
Yeah, well, you are. And you wouldn't know what to look at him, but he is a sexual dynamo.